turns another page, written by the Lord who made this place, saying you will drown in your disgrace.
Let it rain.